Whose fault?
Whose then?
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Never a dull moment.
Was it an E? Is it even a letter? What damn language is this? What are you doing? Wait, I'm sorry. You caught me by surprise, that's all. I've been tracing the scars on my back with my fingers, trying to read them by touch. But I can't. They may as well be written in Rashimi. I... What damn language is this? What are you doing? I... Well, if you must know, I've been trying to make out the scars on my back. I can't see them, so I've been trying to feel my way about. They may as well be written in Rashimi. I... What damn language is this? There you are. I admit, I got curious. I've been tracing the scars on my back with my fingers, trying to read them by touch. But I can't. They may as well be written in Rashimi. That had better be a joke. I can't read it with a mirror, and it seems I can't read it with my hands either. So, I was wondering if maybe, perhaps, you might be able to, Can you read what's on my damn back? Please. Thank you.
The pattern swirls before you, runes hacked crudely into his flesh. You can't read it, but you recognize the letters. Infernal, the language of the Hells.
And? What does it say? I've been tracing the scars on my back with my fingers, trying to read them by touch. This isn't your problem, you know. No, wait. Here.
The runes are carved in deep, brutal strokes, but the jagged letters mean nothing to you. Whatever language this is, you don't recognize it.
And? What does it say? I've been tracing the scars on my back with my fingers. This isn't your problem, you know. No, wait. Here.
The runes are carved in deep, brutal strokes, but the jagged letters mean nothing to you. Whatever language this is, you don't recognize it.
And? What does it say? Ha ha, tell me what it says. It's not a poem. That can't be good. What are these symbols? There must be something you can tell me about them. Useless. Why do I even bother with you? I thought you could help me, but no. I'll have to make my own way. I've been tracing the scars on my back with my... This isn't your problem, you know. No, wait. Here.
The pattern swirls before you, runes hacked crudely into his flesh. You can't read it, but you recognize the letters. Infernal, the language of the Hells.
And? What does it say? Infernal? Are you sure? Can you show me? What in the hells? What did he do to me? It matters. It's carved into my back. Whatever this is, it's part of me. 2 centuries carrying this, and I can finally see it. What in the hells? What did he do to me? If it's a poem at all, 2 centuries carrying this, and I can finally see it. I'm sure. But what will it say? Thank you. By the way, this is, well, it's something. Hells forbid. What in the hells? did he do to me? I have absolutely no idea, but it's no poem. 2 centuries carrying this, and I can finally see it. No, I could have missed it, of course, but I doubt it. Cazador was only figuratively hellish. There were never any devils hanging about the crypt. Whatever he's left carved in my flesh, it's a mystery to me. Thank you, by the way. This is... well, it's something. Will we? How... sweet.
It's always a pleasure to see you sauntering over.
Speak.
You wish to speak?
now.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Indolence breeds madness.
Found and taken.
Wait. These markings. Tirsu's script scratched in the ground. A creche must be nested in the temple below. We must go there at once. Githyanki writing. The most powerful texts are engraved in slate. Some so ancient, only the most erudite Gish can read them. Very well. But if we stray too far, that our chance is lost. Thank you. Open up. North, Rosy Morn Monastery. West, Moonrise Towers. South, Joaquin's Rest.
Such a headache.